hat. I know, he reminds me a little of Eddie Murphy.
Oh, very little.
Whoa, look at that. What a move that is.
50 pounds coming down on you like that, and you don't go anywhere. Look at that. An easy pin for the one-man guy.
I'll tell you, I'm going to be interested to see this guy take on Hogan.
450 pounds. Something else.
Here is your winner, the One Man King.
The Slickster in there with the One Man Gang. And in a moment, you're looking at, wait a minute, what's the gang doing? Studemeyer.
He's going to give it to him again?
Oh, come on, we've already done it.
Whoa.
Ooh, no, come on.
One more for good measure.
You approve of that, huh, Jesse?
I didn't say whether I approved.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. The referee's going to get one, too.
Wow.
Come on.
Oh, boy.
That could be suspension time right there.
And it should be. That was uncalled for. Who's this? Oh, look, what's happening here?
We got other referees.
Referee, yes. Oh.
We got other referees. Wait a minute. Somebody better control this man.
He's after everybody.
You think it's slick? Slickster's caught it. Wait a minute. Now trying to come in to help this Studemeyer out or the official.
Who's that? Dusty Wolf. And... oh, brother, look at this. I mean, this filling up their
wow.
With bodies.
I don't think anybody got the guts to get in that ring. Why don't you run down there, Bruno?
Ooh, no, look at the way he folded up that guy.
Oh, my. Now he's going to get Dusty Wolf and do the same thing to him. And here it comes.
Look at this. I love it. He's beating three guys and a referee.
I can't believe that. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that. This man is going to pay some dues for this. We talk about Jack Tunney. Tunney is fair. Sonny's just, he's going to look into that, I can tell you. Look, he's not going to like this at all. Look.
Well, that referee must have said something to him is all I got to say about it.
You really think so?
Yeah.
No matter what he said, he didn't deserve that. Let's catch up.
After reviewing the footage of last week and the one-man gang's total disregard of the WWF officials in the ring, I've informed the one-man gang that he's been fined $10,000 and been put on a probationary period of 30 days. And if in the future anything such as this goes on, more severe steps will be taken.
Yo! Who does this man think he is? $10,000? Yo, that's a lot of money! Especially for a first offense. Hey, and everybody knows you ought to be able to get away with anything the first time. But if you want to threaten this man, dude, well, let me tell you something. He's the most threatening individual in the ring today, Jack.